So we want you to squeeze in the chair.
We're up next.
You're up right now.
X.
Oh, you're looking. Now you know it's recording.
Awesome.
For the viewers, they knew that getting into the seat was the most awkward.
Can we both fit in the chair?
You can definitely both fit in the chair. People have done it before.
Work it.
If my bum is big,
I don't think my butt's small enough for this.
You can do it. Just squeeze up.
Okay.
You realize I have nothing important to say.
That's
what they all say.
Beer in hand.
So we're just going to continuously roll. I'm going to run through a list of questions. But the first thing I'm going to get you guys to do is introduce yourselves. So just say hi. Each one will take turns. Hi, I'm first name, last name. Okay?
Hi, I'm Yaneska Von Kuman.
Brian Gillickson.
Nico McClellan.
Sarah Bryson.
Colleen O'Connor.
I'm Denise Amuro.
I'm Megan Plotnick.
Emily Gray.
Anastasia McCarville.
Rachel Boyle.
Jessica McIntyre.
KJ Jean.
Rob Dunfield.
Graham McIntyre.
Samantha Leonard.
I'm Warda LeMay.
Amanda Glenn.
Lexa Grudzinski.
Braden Connell.
Jonathan Orr.
Josh Goodwin.
I'm Matt Lowe.
What was it like getting into medical school? Can you kind of describe that moment to us?
It was quite funny.
Best day ever, literally ever.
Saw the news, jumped up on my $2 bed that I bought on Bishop's Buy and Sell, and broke the bed, and then went to immunology class.
Medical school was really hard.
Best moment of my life at that time, and it was all related to just being inspired by my mom as a nurse, and after I lost her and just kind of seeing her whole experience in life, that's kind of what got me into medicine. And
getting into med school was nice.
It was nice.
You work so long to get to that moment, and to actually have it happen is just sort of unbelievable.
Just sobbing on the other end of the line. Yeah, it's so happy.
So why Dalhousie?
It was the only school I was accepted into.
Same!
Same!
It's the only place I got in.
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 It was the only school I got accepted to.
Where I find the teachers here, the doctors here, really love to teach. And that kind of one-on-one experience that you get really creates excellent clinicians with a lot of experience going into residency.
Get to know a really good community of people. Small learning environment, focus on clinical skills.
What was a funny story that happened over the past 4 years, or like what was your favorite part about medical school?
Following a resident, and he accidentally led me into the men's change room where my preceptor was bent over in his boxer shorts.
Notebook style from across the room. Walked towards each other and just had a deep hug and whispered in her ear, "I'm dying."
So I walk in the room and I say, "So which one of you is pregnant?"
I met the love of my life at Dalhousie.
This one, again, like as all the other questions are, optional, but what was the most difficult part of medical school, and what or who, if any, helped you get through that difficult time?
Yes. I mean, there was lots of times.
You probably won't put this in, but before, I was so stressed out going into medical school trying to finish my master's, I got a little bit of erectile dysfunction.
Like during clerkship, I spent a lot of time away from home, and that was pretty hard. And I really was lucky that I got to stay with a bunch of our classmates and kind of get through it together.
No one knew I was coming to this rural hospital. Just still show up every day. So my feedback on that rotation was that I was similar to the herpes virus because I just kept on coming back.
Unwelcome and unwanted.
Clerkship was probably the most difficult time. People say it's a marathon, not a race, and I think that's really true.
I was in the Thunder Bay Airport trying to come home for Christmas, and I was having a complete meltdown because I had lost like all of my RIM research. I really needed to get out and come home.
I think there were a lot of opportunities for vulnerability in the class, and I thought that was pretty cool. You know, I trusted everyone in the class, and that's super important.
I was lucky to have such incredible friends to help get me through.
What do you think makes Dalhousie Medical students unique or special or the best?
Just look at us.
I've never met a group of people more obsessed with each other than we are. Extremely supportive. We really have each other's backs. We've kind of grown up together in a sense. We're all very much adults, but I think we have still kind of grown up from middle school.
Some people think they're always right. Others are quiet and uptight. Others who seem so very nice.
We're very inclusive, like socially, but also in our practice. We've just been very trained to be accepting of people.
Damn right.
What about the future are you guys most excited for?
Another Nick, Sajko, Alice, why not Big Ben?
So many things.
Oh, so she's going to be an OBGYN. I'm going to be a family doctor assist. And we're going to be on call together.
A reunion.
Yeah, truly.
I'm looking forward to having a huge cohort of our class still in Halifax.
To gain real responsibility and have real impact on people's lives. This is why you work so hard at all of this. The responsibility seems really scary, but also seems exciting.
I can't wait till we get to consult each other on our patient.
I'm pumped to see what everybody else does with the world because there's some brilliant minds that are graduating from this class. If they do anything like they've done over the past 4 years, I can't even wait to see what they'll do with the rest of the world.
Okay, so now the last thing we want you to do is to reintroduce yourselves as Dr. First name, last name.
I don't know if I can do that.
So we'll start with Courtney and just go.
Okay.
So whenever you're ready, just go for it.
Okay, right now.
Yeah. I'm Dr. Josh Truman.
Dr. Matthew Lowe.
Dr. Megan Plotnick.
Dr. Emily Berry.
Dr. Samantha Leonard.
Dr. Amanda Quinn.
Dr. Warda LeMay.
Dr. Jonathan Orr.
Dr. Alexa Grudzinski.
Dr. Brandon Powell.
Dr. Ganeska Vonkerman.
Dr. Denise Amiro.
Dr. Anastasia McCarroll.
Dr. Rachel Boyle.
Dr. Jessica McIntyre.
Dr. Leanne Delaney.
Dr. Julia Wright.
Dr. Mary Purcell.
Dr. Sarah Trujillo.
Marola.
Dr. Courtney Collison.
Dr. Nico McClellan.
Dr. Sarah Bryson.
Dr. Colleen O'Connor.
Do it again.
Dr. JJ Jump.
Dr. Rod Dunfield.
Dr. Bill! That's kidding! I'm Dr. Slip.
I'm Dr. Brazil.
Dr. Bibbs.
Dr. Armstrong.
Dr. McGuire.
Dr. Haslam.
Dr. Faye.
Dr. Skittles.
Dr. Clark.
Yeah, let's do that again.
That was dope.
Dr. Christian
Callahan.
Dr. Sheena
George.
Dr. Jillian Tweedy. Dr. Lauren
Dr. James Kybert.
Dr. Matthew Kenny.
Dr. Laura Faulkner.
Dr. Hans Laffer.
Dr. Rosalind the Knight.
Dr. Emma Crowley.
Dr. Kathleen Taylor.
Dr. Marissa Sherwin.
Dr. Emily O'Reilly.
Dr. Chad McLeod.
Dr. Fiona Mill.
Dr. Anna McLean.
Dr. Aruba Nrola.
Dr. Linda Hernandez-Lopez.
I guess you can call me Dr. Graham McIntyre.